We'd like to thank the Dickinson Education Foundation for funding our engineering and robotics this year in the amount of $13,500.